Checking for pulses in clinical practice is very important for assessing the rate, rhythm, character, and volume of blood flow in the arteries from the heart. This can be done at specific points in the body where an artery can be compressed and felt. There are four main pulses that can be palpated and assessed in the lower limb. The pulse of the femoral artery can be found in the groin area, between the pubic symphysis and the anterior superior iliac spine of the hip bone, at the mid-inguinal point. The popliteal pulse at the back of a slightly bent knee in the popliteal fossa. The posterior tibial artery on the medial side of the ankle. It is found halfway between the medial malleolus and the calcaneal tuberosity where the Achilles tendon is inserted. And in the foot, the dorsalis pedis pulse can be palpated between the big toe and the second toe, lateral to the tendon of extensor hallucis longus. Pulses in the lower limb can also be assessed to give an indication of interrupted blood flow. This may be caused by vascular diseases due to the blockage of the arteries by an atheroma or in atherosclerosis. Other pulses that can be palpated are the radial pulse at the wrist and the carotid pulse in the neck. Learn and explore more of the human body with Complete Anatomy.